Yeah, to be honest, right after the game, still many emotions, and I have to say, many things upset me today. But we can't influence, and in the end, it's a big relief to make again a second goal and to go home now as a winner. It's very nice. I tried the ball, and nobody attacked me, so I passed to Chong Ho, and then we got lucky because. His pass got deflected exactly in my feet again, and I just ran with my head through the wall, you know. And at the end, I'm very happy that Chong Ho scored.
Okay. Every life we have some trouble, but when you worry, you
it's
make it
just random that it's 2-1 again, I think. You know, sometimes I try when I have space, I try to use it, and again, 2-1. Okay, one more time against 2-1, why not another scoring point? Yeah, to be honest, I have to admit, the end of the game I was very tired, you know, if you don't play for 2-3 weeks, and especially now when I think this humidity is so high, you know, makes it hard, especially after you run a lot, you know, you get tired, and we had not really recovered time, we just had 2 days off, so right now we are very tired, but fortunately we have now 1 week to prepare for the big game in Chonburi. First of all, I cut my hair because, like I said, it's getting so hot in Korea for me. It's different in Austria. And second of all, I've always liked this color, and it was kind of on my bucket list to have once in my life blonde hair. So, yeah, why not? Yeah, you know what? Right now we had a huge fight behind us, and I think we can enjoy today, tomorrow, and worry about Chonburi next week. Ulsan fans, once again, Gokjung Hajima, fighting!
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.